Other breaking news coming in just the last 30 minutes. We've learned of another shooting spree here in Indianapolis, this time on the far east side. This is off North Post Road, about 30th Street.
So this is right by the Marathon gas station there. Right now, we know one person was shot, listed in critical condition. We have a crew on the way to the scene, and as we speak to them, we'll get you more details from police as well.